working in a group. Working in a group is just fun, but make sure you're always on task.
Students come to more complete understanding when comparing with others.
Having to explain to others encourages elaboration.
Students who understand the material better can serve as teachers to those who don't.
Working together helps students create stronger communication skills.
Working in groups helps develop stronger collaborative thinking.